The truth is that AI, as you say, is with us. It's been around and in our computing environments, in our cars, in our homes for quite a few years. We just don't think of it. But that also goes for governments and corporations. It would be very wise for them to take these issues seriously and think about the use of these technologies. I think that's a fantastically exciting opportunity.